Welcome to Pro Master. In this video, we will learn reading the pipe drawing correctly and watch 3D model of pipe isometric. This video is very useful information for pipe fitters. You can easily learn pipe drawing if you watch the video carefully. A good knowledge of piping drawings helps pipe fitters succeed in the job interviews. Subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new isometric videos in time. Let's start video. This is pipe isometric drawing. This is the list of materials for fabrication. In this drawing there are 5 separate pipe spools. This is first spool. The pipeline moves first down along the dashed lines 145 mm and then to the west along the dashed line 828 mm. Then the pipeline travels to the north direction. In this point, the pipe travels to the downward. Then the pipeline travels to the north direction again. The pipeline travels to the east here. The pipeline travel then continues to the northward. Where the pipeline moves, first to the east along the dashed line 72 mm and then to the north along the dashed line 72 mm, under 45 degree angle. At last the pipe turns to the north direction and the correct reading of the pipe drawing is completed. Let's learn the materials which used in the pipeline. This is the list of materials for fabrication. Detail number 1. Was used in several places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The item number 1, pipe, 0.625 inch i.e. 15.9 wall thickness, the material is carbon steel. The size is 3 inch. Detail number 2, was used in several places also, in the pipe drawing. The item number 2, elbow 90 degree, long radius, 0.625 inch i.e. 15.9 wall thickness, the size is 3 inch, the material is carbon steel, the quantity is 6 pieces. Detail number 3, was used in 2 places in the pipe drawing. The item number 3, elbow 45 degree, long radius, 0.625 inch i.e. 15.9 wall thickness, the size is 3 inch, the material is carbon steel, the quantity is 2 pieces. Detail number 4, was used in several places also, in the pipe drawing. The item number 4, Galperti standard hub flange, 0.625-inch wall thickness, low-temperature carbon steel material. The quantity is 10 pieces. Let's look at the 3D model view of this pipeline. This view will give us a better idea of the shape of this pipeline. The video is finished here. If you liked the video, please write us your thoughts about our video. Your thoughts are very important to us. I will write the link of my other videos related to pipe drawings in the description section. You can enter there and watch all our videos. This channel is newly created. Support our channel by liking our videos. Thank you for watching.